She said it was the place she needs to be, where the cocaine is fair trade and frequently displayed. Is that Buena Vista Social Club CD? Yeah.
Thank you. sell high-vis jackets and never pay to get in anywhere again.
Yeah.
Pulling the ice axe from my leg, I staggered on, spindrift stinging my remaining guy.
I want to dance, 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 I want to dance,
PRS Yearbook.
Thank you.
Is your child hyperactive, or is he perhaps a twat? Look down, no tunes!
Thank you. Thank you. There has never been a news report concerning Alan MacArthur without the term landlocked Derbyshire attached to it. Bleak chief interview, pool cue, fancy pants, chip baked apricot, short term sweat, hamstring monument, shark shit, welterweight, top soil, chapter house, Christ like mesh.
Attention. Join the flow of human traffic. Look carefully first. Don't just come out of the shop. There's a high speed of people going around. Look first.
Yes.
See also a double buggy on pavements, but that's probably okay because the cars are parked there in the first place.
Thank you.
Thinking since when's that mattered?
Nigel!
I could have put my head in a bucket full of porridge and moaned about the hospital parking scheme. I would have saved £14 that I've just splashed out on your second album, for that's what it's akin to. And furthermore, you got a shit arm and that's a bad tattoo. Vinokurov next year. We'll be right back.
for.
To wake me up.
stationers. Stock went no patch for weekend pagans. While you were out at the roll like stones, I came and said fly to your shed. All because you probably work at an all-night garage. You probably work at an all-night garage. You probably work at an all-night garage. You talk radio on. And you curse my soul because I don't want petrol. You curse my soul because I don't want petrol. I only came down for a tube of Pringles. Start creeping shy. Because you gotta get up off your big fat ass to go and get my chives. Crisps, yes, crisps, and a good mother. I think you always used to spot Wally, didn't you? Oh, Wally. Oh, seriously, well done. Anyway, he comes back from the 20-yard walk with a frown on his face.
I'm Bailey by the gardener.
He should not be here. And anyway, so he comes back and he... Surly look throws his crisps into, throw my crisps into the tray device thing to separate us. Does it, of course, to annoy me. But all of a sudden, it amuses me and I've got a lot of other things to buy and all night in which to riot. And I two-shot checks and a jar of Marmite. Two-shot checks and a jar of Marmite. Two-shot checks and a jar of Marmite. Well, what sandwiches have you got? Chief, Ace, Bud. Well, I've still got a bit of change left, not much, because the crisps are £1.80. And it's terrible, it's still going to be £2.95. Because there's no fuel on my agenda, though, his face starts to get red. As red as his shellish UV-neck Pringle sweater. And all of a sudden, he doesn't look any cooler than what he once looked at first, because in the MP3 playing in the background when I first went up, I heard... Now changes. He's all confused and he's been embarrassed because there's a cue form behind me. To be done. Anyway, I told the truth and I'm not afraid to die. Back to the sandwiches. So anyway, vis-a-vis the wretch. Bunnies, we got ham, we've got cheese, we've got chicken, we've got bacon, lettuce and tomato, we've got some sort of plowman's batch, we've got tuna sweet corn, we've got tuna sweet corn. I'll have 10 Kit Kats and a Modern Atlas. 10 Kit Kats and a Modern Atlas. And a blue CD on the Hallmark label. That's sure to be good. Thank you. can't do that without the Lord. Now. Colin Kirkus on Cluggy. Colin Kirkus on Cluggy. Anyway.
God gave us
I'm filling in the incident chitty. Letters sent. Keepers, you just made a decent save. So why do you feel the need to rant and rave? Screaming at defenders, it makes you look dead stupid, especially when they haven't done much wrong. Please cease the trait. Thank you to whoever found my purse. Also when I fell, the passing nurse. And when in my coma, as I tried to bludgeon Chartist demonstrators in the square. Those on the ward, yours much restored.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.